Hooray, I just learned some unfortunate news, and that's apparently the makeup doesn't save.
Yeah.
So I guess we're gonna have to do new makeup for Chloe and Yasmin, and then we gotta do makeup for Jade and Sasha.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, cool cat. Even for you, that's over the top.
Oh my god. Already getting insulted.
3 seconds in.
Alright.
Hey, cool cat. That's an outrageous outfit, girl.
I'll just go ahead and... I wish you could do the makeup here.
Hiya, Angel.
Yeah.
Wow, I don't think even I could pull off that outfit.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. What the fuck do you want? City Park Ranger. Oh, they opened that...
Oh.
They opened that one area. Okay. Alright, well, I don't give a shit. I'm just trying to...
Yeah. I'm just trying to get the makeup back.
Yeah. Probably gonna do something different. We'll just have, like, pink streaks coming out her eyes.
Interesting. I like it.
Yeah, I...
Okay.
I...
Bringing back the sunburn.
Okay, yeah. I already had an idea for what to do with Sasha. I think I'm gonna... Because she wears the military stuff, I'm gonna do, like... Maybe some kind of camo paint or something. Come on, Yazzie, get the money. Get. Oh no!
Oh,
it
they disappeared.
Son of a bitch. Oh, I'm going the wrong way anyway. Hold on 1 second. Wait, 1 second. Why does who is that over there? Roxxi?
I think so.
From a distance, she looks like that. She looks like that one chick from Shark Tale. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
I vaguely remember that movie, so I don't know the character's name.
Hi, come on in.
I already came in. Hold on. I'm gonna paint over her mole. Perfect. Wait, you can see where it is.
Oh no.
Okay, now let's. We'll just go with this lipstick.
Ooh, she's like a mysterious kitty.
All right. Yeah. Okay. She's got like an ocean. She's got like a waterfall thing going on.
That's a look. Okay.
That kind of blends. Let's try that. Yeah, much better. Alright, what about this lipstick?
Ooh, now that's a look.
I meant to do this darker color. That way you can see better. Alright, that's it. That's all I got for that one. I probably should have changed...
Hey there, cool cat.
I probably should have changed their outfit, like, before changing to the next
Someone
one.
Call the fashion police. We got ourselves an outlaw dress.
Yeah, you can always change them before you do their mission.
Yeah, oh, that is a good idea.
Hi, Bunny Bill. Wow, I don't think...
So, moral of the story, everyone's outfit's crap. They're all talking crap about each other's outfit, even though, like... They're all being hypocritical to each other.
They don't like the Paris fashion.
like military camo kinda.
Yeah, that's her aesthetic.
Though some could probably argue that it looks like she has like some kind of infection spreading.
Oh god.
No, just think of it like freaking Cammy from Street Fighter. She has that green paint all over her body.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, don't worry. It's not an infection. Don't you worry.
My god.
And she's also got a little bit of sun, too. There we go.
Oh, no. That looks good.
All right. All of our makeup's ready to go.
The girls are ready for this new magazine.
All right. Gimme. And I'll go ahead, since I'm already selected as Sasha, and I feel like we always pick her last, let's go ahead and do her mission first.
Bet.
All right, a charity race. It'll help out the local charities and make a good story. I'll get started right outside the office. Then I'll just have to collect as many sponsors as I can while I race.
Oh, I'm on the skates.
Time to make it count. Gotta collect as many sponsors before I get to the end of the race. It's for charity, after all.
It's for charity, after all. Let's go!
It's for charity!
Hey there, Bunny Boo!
Yes.
That's an outrageous outfit, girl!
Maybe I should take off the hat.
Yeah, I think the hat's what's causing it.
Takes off the hat. Do you think it's outrageous now? Huh? Stomps the hat and throws it away. I feel like Sasha would be the kind of girl to have, like, outbursts like that.
Damn.
Oh. 3, 2, 1,
I guess we're just starting.
Go!
And Cameron's announcing it. Okay. I got 5 minutes. Okay. Did I talk to him?
Well, that's the first sponsor.
You look good. Not as good as me, but close.
Oh, my God. Hello, Fianna. All right. Who else we got? Wait, do you think there's anyone?
Oh, yeah, the new area's open.
Let's see if there's anyone here. Whoa. It's not as big as I thought it was, but okay. That's nice. Evil Squirrel. Those are our sponsors, too.
Oh, God.
Hey, Sasha.
Sounded like he was starting to say Sasha.
Sasha.
I almost called her Sasha. Alright. Can we get sponsored by Dippin' Dots?
Hey, Sasha. Whoa, you look, wow.
Fucking simp, Megan. There's Eaton.
Hey, Sasha, you're looking fashion forward today.
Basically, it's find and talk to every NPC.
Hey, Sasha, you're looking
basically
nice.
They give you so much time to do this. It's only been 2 minutes. I'm already almost done.
Yeah.
All right. Let's talk to Shark Tail looking girl.
A good workout for a good cause. That's enough exercise for anyone.
Yeah. I kind of want to go and buy some more clothes to give them more options to wear. So let's do that. And I could do some side quests as well.
Can you believe Roxxi? She's supposed to be helping me write an article for your magazine, but I have not seen her all day. You would not believe her twin sometimes. I know it's none of your business, but could you find her for me?
Yeah.
So much. Try asking around the city. Roxxi's not the kind of girl you can ignore.
Is she? I feel like she.
What's going on there?
I feel like she's gonna. I feel like the game's gonna be like, oh, you saw Roxxi back there. Oh, nope, nope. It's like, you're thinking, oh yeah, I saw Roxxi back over here. All I have to do is find, nope, the game just takes her and puts her somewhere else.
Mm-hmm.
What's up, Sasha? Like, you look good. Not as good as me, but close.
It's like a guinea pig experiment. It's like, let's see, testing the effects of negative reinforcement. Let's see what happens when we take Roxxi and put her in another location.
Hey, Sasha.
It's like, you want to know what the effect is? It's pissing me off.
Bro.
Hi, Sasha.
Where could she be? There's Megan. Oh, I forgot I could talk to people.
Hey, Sasha. You're looking fine, as always.
I'm, like, circling around her.
Roxxi? Yeah, I saw her a minute ago. She's probably still shopping somewhere nearby.
She might be in one of the stores.
Yeah, I was gonna say, is she in one of the stores? Because that's a lot more looking than I gotta do. Yo, Claire's, let's go.
The number one store.
That's a much better Claire's than what real life Claire's looks like.
Yeah.
You want earrings? We got earrings.
Yeah. I'm gonna buy some earrings. Those are some words I never thought I'd say in my life.
Bruh.
Oh my god, those are cool. Emerald danglers.
Yeah, totally.
Hi, Sasha.
Oh, this is where you can buy music, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta get Birdine's theme.
Yes.
I think that's everything. Alright. Let's put Birdine's theme on blast.
Best theme in the game. Oh,
yeah. Yeah! I'm jamming the hell out. Some punk rock worker's like, what the fuck is this shit?
Oh, no.
It's like, wait a minute, Birdine, I thought this was fucking Mozart.
He just stole his music.
Yeah, I looked it up after last time, so I was like, it is Mozart. Oh, there she is. With your shark tail looking face.
Hi, you look great. My sister? Oh yeah, that whole article thing. Okay, I'll see her about it. I just gotta sneak in a few extra shopping hours.
Of course you do.
Anyways, we have to go talk to her again.
Alright. Midnight dance fashion. Let's buy some of that. We'll do what Roxxi is doing and sneak some extra shopping hours.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. I'll go with that. Maybe I'll do that. I'm just getting into buying everything. Oh, you can't really see that. Hold on. I'll wear that. Oh, these are cool. All right. She's a bad girl.
All these songs are so catchy.
Oh wait, we already have all those. What the fuck? All right. Oh, I wanted to look at hats. That was the other thing. Oh wait, it's the Ooh La La hats. Damn it.
Oh, Paris.
It's taking over. Anything up here? No. Cool cuts. Are there new hairstyles I could get? Oh wait, hold on.
You're looking fabulous today.
Oh, it's right here. Do they have any new options I could go for? Let's see what we got. No, they're... Oh, these are cool.
Ooh. Well,
but it's mainly just the Bratz hair.
Yeah.
I'll go with that. That's cool. What am I doing? Oh, B.
Now we gotta go find Phoebe.
The Phoebster. That sounds weird. I'll go to that hat store and after this. Her arms are going through her hair.
God.
Hey, Sasha. I wish I had the nerve to be that out there. Thanks for your help. She can be such a handful. We'll get that article finished for your magazine right away.
Well, thank you. Okay, I'm out of here. Oh, berets and shit. I'll buy them all.
Gotta get some variety.
Yeah, plus, I mean, I got plenty of freaking money. Like, they just give you Blinks tokens like crazy in this game.
They do.
Oh. Treasure hats. The Rock Angel hats. Okay, let's do the campfire hats. Oh, it's like a trucker hat.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I'll wear that. Why not? Even though I'm literally leaving, like, I'm picking another character out of this. Alright, we'll go with Yasmin.
Hey, Bunny Boo.
And I can change her outfit.
Get out of the Paris clothes.
They've been wearing that for ages. Let's go ahead and, yeah. No. Hold on, let me go through. You know what? I think that's fine for her.
That's a good outfit.
Fianna's been acting real suspicious lately. I'll bet there's a story
she's
there
sus?
Talented investigative reporter to sniff out. Let's get to the park and see what she's up to.
We're gonna stalk
cool.
her.
I love a good mystery. Let's find out
I thought
Fianna's
Phoebe
so
was in that one when I uploaded that when I was editing the footage of like the previous recordings.
Get there, pretty princess.
I did the freaking Among Us zoom in on Phoebe.
Oh god.
Did you watch those back?
I watched some of it.
Yeah, I did some. I didn't do a whole lot of editing, but I did some of it. And like, whenever you said that Phoebe was looking sus, I like it like zoomed in on her while you hear that dun 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 dun.
That's so good.
Fianna! Oh.
There's Fianna, alright. Looks like she's had a facial, too. Gotta hang back.
I'm sneaking! Oh my god.
Another stealth mission.
Oh my god, he sneaks so damn slow! Oh, is she going to the
god, we're just stalking this poor girl.
Going. A Blings token. That's like free cash.
Everyone, someone sees her in the distance. Hey, Yasmin, you look like a jackass walking like that.
Shut up.
And Fiona's like, huh? Oh, hey, Yasmin. Ah, damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god, It's Koby.
Ooh, secret date.
Fine, huh? I better go hide somewhere. Camera at the ready.
Oh my.
Secret date with Koby, huh, Fianna? Better snap a hot pic of this. I'll take three. Perfect. That's a prize-winning shot right there.
Kiss, 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 kiss.
Probably just karma, staring
Fianna.
At each other.
You shouldn't feel you have to hide your dates from your friends.
They vanished!
Who am I to judge?
They just... Oh my god. They can teleport.
They're gonna be pissed when we post this in the magazine.
They are. We're like invading their privacy.
Pretty much. Oh, I could do it. You know what? I'm gonna do a race, because why not?
Hi, Yasmin. 3, 2, 1, go!
Excuse me, where are you coming from?
Is it Halloween already? What
oh
are
my
you
god,
wearing?
Shut the hell up.
Dylan, we don't have time for your nonsense.
I want to pick up one of those squirrels and just throw it towards him.
Well, it's about time some.
What the fuck was she? What she said something about bad taste? What the fuck?
She like insulted your whole drip.
Oh my fucking god! Top 10 most hated characters in video games. Every NPC in Bratz Rock Angelz when you wear bad clothing.
Now.